Yo, Paul Morphin's Gary, we're back to Lego Soul, the show. Part 5, like I said, we finished episode 1, the first minute. Now we move on to episode 2! Attack of the Clones. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. So, Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. There is an unrest in the galactic century, several thousand soldiers. This is how he grind their in to lead the Republic. This moment under the leadership of the Imperial Count Dooku has Centurion Amala, the former queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Sith to vote for an army of the Republic. He said, with Jedi, yeah, we could have skipped.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
Wow, explosion!
Shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Where will it be?
Okay, now we... Yeah, now we're on episode 2. I think the 9 episodes altogether.
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
Yes.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
Okay, so we're going to quarters.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Pat. Promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan Myrna.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Okay, so...
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
There though, wow. 6 minutes in already, wow. Oh no.
Get away and be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things by young apprentice, and flying is certainly one of them.
We don't speak in line, though.
Anakin, watch out for that power coupling.
Well, we all got halfway there. Ah!
How many times must I tell you to avoid power couplings?
Maybe just one more time.
Oh.
Ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
I'm shooting, okay.
Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
There we go. We ducked it.
Whoa. Huh.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, right. Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
You need potatoes? I got sacks of them. Full of protein and delicious.
Never completed.
There are no cons to buying potatoes.
Oh, wow, we were cons.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
I got kibby strips! Top shelf kibby strips! Make your own boars and sliders with these kibby strips.
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can. You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. So what do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here. That's it. Thanks a lot.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone?
Copy this.
My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot of club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes.
This happening here. I believe this. He referenced about.
Looks delicious.
Oh, there's no more.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
We need a map it there.
Wow, let me add it.
Better late than never.
Did everyone get their orders?
Yep.
Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about it.
Alright, that is it for episode 5. And I'm going to tell you the total. I'll put it in the next episode. Goodbye.